As you guys saw the short we posted about me leaving, I'm gonna pack my bag to go now. So Pickle and Derp are gonna help me pack my bag. I'm gonna go try to find a bag to use. I feel like this Baby Yoda bag will be okay. I need to pack some clothes as well because I'm gonna be there for a little while. Maybe my Halloween costume. Oh wait, it's only October 23rd. I'm gonna be back on October 30th. So 7 days I'll be back. I'm gonna bring some clothes and a blanket. I'm gonna bring this blanket with me just in case I get cold. Just so I can have that for a pillow. I mean, not a pillow, blanket. Derp, can you hold the cam?
Yeah,
I'll hold the cam. So I'm gonna pack my bag and Derp is gonna film. Sorry, the room is kind of messy, guys. Yeah, it's a little bit messy. I'm just gonna put the camera here down for a sec. Actually, no, I'm just gonna put it right here while you fold the blanket. Okay. So guys, it's kind of sad how Georgie has to leave. He's going for 7 days, so we'll be running the channel for now. So maybe, so if you guys see any videos with Georgie in it, it's probably because we filmed a few videos before he's leaving, therefore we can post them while he's gone. Therefore, like, you guys can still see him. So we posted, we're gonna post a few videos with Georgie in it while he's gone. Therefore, because we like made them before. I'm gonna bring this brown scrunchie just in case, you know. Yeah. All right. And just anything else I have to bring. I'm not gonna bring my Halloween costume because I'm gonna be back on the day before Halloween. Yeah, but maybe just in case if you have to stay there. No, I'm not gonna bring it. All right, I think now I'm just gonna have to pack my clothes. I'm gonna go pick out a few things first. All right, guys, while Georgie's doing this, I'm just gonna put you guys here, therefore I can look, do something quickly. Actually, I'm just gonna, hold on. Can you hold the camera while Georgie's doing it?
Yep.
All right, Georgie, you ready to go pick out your clothes?
Yeah.
So there's not much to choose from, but you can choose some things.
Yeah.
Don't mind me, guys. I may have to just choose from some of the pants or stuff.
There's some clothes in there. What do I want to wear? Guys, what should I wear?
I think I'm going to look at the clothes you have to choose from. Let's see. Unicorn, Frozen, LOL. Unicorn, different shirt, a Mickey Mouse shirt, not bad. It's a Girl Scout shirt. Ooh, a Rainbow Chaser. I'm gonna bring Rainbow Chaser with me. What else? Maybe a white one, just in case. You're gonna be there for 7 days. Yeah, I'm not gonna be at my hotel room though. I'm only gonna go wear the clothes out because it might be cold there. All right, because I know where I'm going is might be a little bit cold. If you guys wanna know where I'm going to, well, I don't know if it's really that cold there. I've never been. You don't know, it's cold there. He's going to, drum roll please, Virginia. I have no clue if it's cold there or not, guys. I have no clue. I'm just bringing this just in case it's cold. I mean, I would think that it's not cold because, I mean, I don't think Virginia's cold, but it could be, and I might not know. If you guys live in Virginia, I need some advice on what to do. I mean, if the comments are open on this video, please tell me what it's like there, if you live there or been there, because I want to know if it's cold there or not. Because I want to, like, be prepared. I'm leaving, and so it's 8:21 right now. So I'm going to be leaving at 10:30. So, yeah. That's so sad that I have to leave. I'm going to bring a few plushies with me. I'm going to be back soon, guys. Don't worry. It's not like I'm going for a very long time. I'm going to bring 3 plushies with me just in case. And I'm also gonna bring a book to read. Let's go pick out a book because I know I'm gonna have to read something on the airplane probably, because it's gonna be kind of boring without something to read. Are you going with any of your friends? Maybe, I don't know. I think I am. Trumpet of the Swan looks good. It's a nice big chapter book, so I'm gonna bring this one with me. All right, let's go. And should I bring some art supplies? Yeah, probably you should. I'm gonna organize my bag soon. I just gotta quickly grab a few more things and then I'm gonna pack. Then I'm gonna organize my bag. All right, I might bring some fidgets too. Maybe a squishy, a marble mesh, and a wacky track. Looks good. And I think that's all that I'm gonna bring. Oh, maybe a Pop-It, that'd be good. I'm gonna bring your very first Pop-It. Actually, no, I'm gonna bring the Rainbow Among Us Pop-It. I like this Pop-It. So I might put this in the watermelon pouch that I made. All right, Pop-It can go in the front pouch. No, actually, the Pop-It can go in the back pouch. This can be my fidget pouch. Sorry guys, you have to put the camera down a lot just because we don't know really how to edit stuff and like that. So here's my fidgets. Now I'm gonna put that in there. Well, maybe a fidget spinner would be good just in case I get extra bored. All right, I'm gonna put that there. And again, I'm gonna organize it, so don't worry. And I think that's actually it I'm gonna do. Oh wait, I'm gonna actually bring these two things as well because I love fidgets, guys. I'm loving fidgets. So now I'm gonna pack it up. Want me to do this for you, Georgie? Mm-hmm. All right, I'm gonna put that. I'm just gonna put them randomly in here. Sorry, because you're gonna be in the airplane later today. I'll shoot the phones at 10. Guys, right before I go, I'm gonna show you guys me going out the door. So I'll say bye to you guys. I also have to find a mask. A mask? Mm-hmm. Oh, guys, I need to put this in here for a sec. They can't hold the camera because their hands are not good with it. All you can do is put you guys on the ground for now. All right. I'm gonna put the book in here. I'm gonna put the book in the back next to my shirts, and then I'm gonna put my fidget bag right here with. And then I'm gonna put my plushies there, down next to my clothes. All right. Should I bring a picture of you guys? Sure. Pickle and Georgie take a picture next to each other so Georgie can keep it. And then I'll take a picture of Georgie. I just have to check how much film I have left on my camera. Oh shoot, I might not have. Do I have any more? Sorry guys, I have to put. I still have more film in case, I think. Wait, let me just check to make sure there's film in here. So I could have. Oh yeah, there's film in here. Any more film? All right, I still have another pack of film just in case we run out. So I'm gonna take two pictures. I've been taking pictures on this camera for a very long time, so. I'm gonna just take a picture of you two together there for I don't have to take two, no, I'm waste three. All right guys, I'm just gonna leave the gems there for I'm just gonna leave you guys next to the gems there for I can use the camera. I can't hold two cameras at once, sadly. Well, I could, but it would just be very difficult and I wouldn't get a good picture. I'm not gonna show what my camera looks like. I mean, you guys might already know what it looks like or have. All right, what are the rules for this again? Okay, I have 8 film left. So now I take it with this. All right, guys, I'm gonna move you guys somehow here. I'll show you guys what the pictures come out like afterwards. Ooh, you guys need to all right, Pickle, you're gonna have to put your head down a little more. Dirt, Pickle. All right, you guys are good. Ready? Go. You guys just see that blank? Alright, the thumbs. Oh my god! It came out with like blue and green and stuff. Alright, guys. Now we shake it until the picture comes out. I'm gonna leave it here and I'm gonna take a picture of Georgie for Pickle and Dirt. You guys are probably wondering why do we need this? It's just because. It's because they're gonna be sad without each other. Picture's not coming out yet, guys. Did you do something to it? I don't know. It might just take a little bit. It does that sometimes. All right, Georgie, do you want it with them? They're gonna be in the picture a little bit. All right. But you're in the middle, and they can see you most. All right, sorry, guys, again. Oh, the picture's coming out. Derpin Pickle, you're coming out. All right, ready, Georgie? All right, is it ready, set? All right, yep, my camera's set. There we go. All right, ready, set, go. Ooh, this one has some yellows and a yellow and orange on it, which is good. All right, guys, so this is how this one's turning out so far. Not bad. Not bad. All right, guys, so I'm going to put my camera away now. I showed you guys the camera, but it's fine. All right, this is my camera that I take some Polaroid pictures with. It's not much. I drew on the case. I mean, I don't mind it. It's pretty. It's really pretty. I'm going to put this back on my door now. I haven't used this camera for like almost like a year, probably a year or so. So either months and months and months ago or a year or so ago. Georgie's picture is coming out. Derpin Pickles is almost fully out. It's so cool. I mean, there are some few things in the picture, but it's all right. You can still see them mostly. Right, guys? Yeah! This is going to be so cool. Well, we have pictures of each other. Yep, this is going to be for Georgie. Hook out every day. It's only going to be 7 days, so I don't know why we have to worry about this. Well, I mean, you guys are still going to miss each other. Should I take a picture of you? No, please, no. I don't need it. You can look at our videos too, Georgie, and we can look at our videos too with him in it. Yeah, guys, so I'm sorry this video is so long. Probably nobody's gonna be watching this. But I hope you guys still enjoyed this video. And that is Georgie packing for his trip. And oh my god, we still need a lot for you. We still need to give you a lot of stuff. Don't you need food to pack? No, there's gonna be food, in the place I'm going to. The room is such a mess right now, guys. It's such a mess. I can't even explain. So we have both of the pictures done. Georgie, you're taking the one of Pickle and Derp, and we're keeping the Georgie picture. So I'm gonna put this in your bag. How about you choose where it goes? Because I don't know if they're gonna know where I put it. All right, let's see. There's no little side thing, so I'm gonna just put it somewhere in my bag. I don't wanna lose it, so I'm gonna put it right in front of my book. And it's right there, right here. It's right there. So, guys, I'm gonna probably pack more stuff, but I just got my main stuff on cam. So I'm gonna put this right next to my bedstand. Therefore, I can look at it when I'm sleeping. My friend left those yesterday. I'm gonna move those over to there. And now we have a picture of Georgie. Okay. I'm so sad that you have to go. Got spider. He lost a part of his leg. Don't ask how that happened. I have no clue. Probably snapped off. Okay, guys. Well, I mean, I hope you enjoyed this video. And it's a little bit sad, but don't worry, guys. We're still gonna post some more videos with him in it. As we said, we did make a few videos of Georgie and us. So if you see any like weird, like if you randomly see any videos being posted with Georgie in it, then that is because we made a few more videos. They're gonna be posted randomly in the next 7 days. So if you're not watching this video, then you're not gonna know what's happening. Because you're gonna be like, I thought Georgie left. I'm actually in the beginning of every story. I'm gonna say we made this while Georgie was still here. Alright. So, again, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Wait, Georgie, I thought you said your flight takes off at 8:45. Huh? Oh, shoot. Yeah, it does. And it's 8:32. All right, I got to go, guys. I'll make a short of me leaving at 8:45. Bye, guys. And I'll see you in the short.